it's a horse race you probably never have heard of, the Mongol Derby. A local woman's preparing to ride all three, pardon me, the number is 630 miles, all 630 miles from the middle of nowhere to the middle of nowhere. New Jersey reporter Brian Thompson has her story from Monmouth Park at Oceanport.
Sophia Mangalee is about to be in the ride and race of her life. The 630-mile, 10-day Mongol Derby, tracing the route of Genghis Khan's postal system nearly 1,000 years ago on the steppes of Mongolia. As we rode the Monmouth Park track together, where she works, I asked her,
are you crazy?
Someone suggested that.
Yeah.
I think you have to be a little bit to go out and do something like that, but no.
This lifelong horsewoman says she simply loves a challenge. And for 25 riders from around the world paying $10,000 each, this two-year-old race may be their ultimate test.
It's a bit like Survivor, and I've never done something like that.
She has started going to Gold's Gym in Long Branch to work on her conditioning. But even more than her physical shape, this promises a mental challenge to this marathon runner.
I think it'll be a similar mental game. You know, when you're a marathon runner or any runner, you hit that mile 20 and you've got six more to go and you've hit the wall.
If the Mongol Derby is the ultimate test, then this spunky young woman wants in just for the adventure.
It's all about survival, a bit of common sense. It's the true test of horsemanship to be able to go out there and ride, you know, 14 hours a day on 3 to 4 different horses a day.
Once in a lifetime?
Oh, absolutely. I mean, how many people can say they've been to Mongolia, much less ridden in the Mongol Derby?
But will you do it again?
Depends if I win. I might have to defend my title.
For a woman who loves horses this much, winning certainly seems possible. Brian Thompson, News 4 New York.
I see Brian was braving the weather.
Yes.
And riding a horse.
And pretty riding impressive. A horse. Well, that's our Brian.